thankful for to Karen, and one of which is she introduced me to one of my newest loves, Kirk. And since then, I've been there about times this month already. One of the first times we went there, I found a song in the book. I was like, oh my gosh, I love this song. And she's like, oh my gosh, it's so depressing. Why do you like this song? And I said, you know what? It was a music to my favorite jazz warm-up in college. Oh, I'm here, yes. So in a room full of beautiful, amazing dancers, we all know the nostalgia we feel for our favorite jazz warm-up. Luigi dancers, Papa was a Rolling Stone, Diane Lawson on Broadway, her name is Broadway. Need I say more? So, actually, Jenzi DeLapp, everybody, could you work this for me? As a tribute to our favorite jazz warm-ups and karaoke go-tos, I'm going to sing my personal favorite LA song. She drank so hard the bottle late, and she tried so long the tears ran dry, and she takes and she understands when she gives it away. She says, yeah.